Hey guys, it's Tony from Sons of the Guardian, and this is a video showing you how I edit my images. I got a sparkling water. I'm gonna take a sip real quick, let me help swim with. No, it did not. It's fall right now, it's beautiful outside. If you clicked on this link for the title, it's here at this time step. Go ahead and check that out. For those of you who are just curious about an editing process, stick around. A few days ago, I actually had an opportunity just to work with Frank. After he got off of work, we were able to collaborate and make an engaging, interesting image. It's dark and it's moody, and there's a set of images that kind of work together to allow us to experience a tone and a mood. Which is really what I try to go for in my photography. A lot of times we have an opportunity to capture great images with, you know, cool compositions. Sometimes you can also use color and you can use tone to allow you to capture kind of like a mood, an attitude, an emotion with an image. It was shot in my garage where I do a lot of my shooting at. Simple tip, you got to use what you got. When it's all said and done, you know, you don't want to have an excuse of not working because you didn't have all the fancy stuff. I use my property, I use streets, I use the beautiful areas that are around me, the city, New York City and Philadelphia. So Jerry came over and it was later in the evening, and you know, first, like, I was kind of still setting up the lights. And what was exciting is that, you know, even after he worked a full day, he was still able to come and hang out. He started kind of posing, trying to get comfortable in front of the camera. It was really fun to be able to work with a friend. But when a friend is hanging out with you and talking with you, they're going to be comfortable. They're going to be posed just in a natural way, so that when you click that shutter, it actually makes for an engaging image. And sometimes you get a mixture of honesty and transparency, vulnerability with the friend. If you're not shooting with a friend, oftentimes you can just have a conversation with the person that's in front of you and really be curious and empathetic of really who they are. And a lot of times if you are that, you can get a good image. It is dark, it is moody, but let's see how we can actually edit this and take this a little further. All right, let's go.
Me waiting alone. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, go ahead and hit that like button at the bottom. If you want to see more videos of me and my process, go ahead and subscribe. This is Tony from Sons of the Guardian. Guard your dreams.